New tonight, Accomack County Sheriff's Office says they have made an arrest in a murder from 5 years ago. Joseph Tycott is in jail tonight. Police say back in June of 2016, someone found 41-year-old Eric Radigan in a field near Davis Wharf Road. Now, despite the arrest, the Sheriff's Office says the investigation is still ongoing. Call them if you have any information that could further this investigation. New details tonight.